Hey guys, back with another video. At the moment, I'm going to review an older inflatable cat. This is, I think, Jammy Industries. This is Jammy Industries. This was a store display, so it is really, it's weird. The light doesn't work at all anymore. But otherwise, here he is. So let's go ahead and actually push it off. It's a cat in a ghost costume, or just a ghost cat, honestly. No different. Maybe he doesn't work anymore. I think it might be something with this. Let me trade it out for a quick second. Okay, so something's wrong with that plug. So, alright, well, he is taking a tiny bit to inflate. May remind you, he is only 3.5 feet tall. But he is probably another 2 feet wide. But like I said, he is a store display. So as you can see, the light is not centered with the back at all. Does not inflate tightly at all. But he does overall still look good. He's been used Why did I put those in there? I guess I put them in there because I don't have a box for him. I don't see anymore, so I think we're okay. Like I said, he has a cheap fan, it's small. But I absolutely had no idea that was in there. A new adapter for him, because this one just doesn't work. Alright, so let's try it with the other one. It just doesn't work. Okay. That is weird. But put this with my other inflatable, but yeah. Actually, I need this because so this is going to be a short review. Sorry about this beginning though. But, here he is. He has tiny little circled feet. He has a little frail bottom. His face has a good bit of detail. His little Those are his whiskers, and this is his mouth, and his muzzle sticks out. He has green eyes, very wide green eyes. He has tiny, tiny little hands. Like, my hand is as big as his arm and hand put together. He has a little swirl at the top, like most ghosts do. He has a little orange inside on his ears to give him a little bit of color. I believe it used to look like this, but then the thing broke off on me. But yeah. One of the things that I don't like about it is that the tether holes are so low that they basically don't even do anything. So that's kind of weird. I wish it was like up here, or like under here. Or just generally not here and up here. But otherwise, this is pretty much it. I think he's still great inflatable, even though how messed up and janky he is. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope y'all enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe, and check out more of the videos on my channel if you like this.